today I'm going to show you how to make Echo from the movie.
So let's get started. First, what you want to make sure that the red arrow is facing you. Now you want to place one of these rubber bands, the glitter white rubber bands, right here. Place another one like this. Place another band like this. Another band. That's like his starting his body, so any color you want for the body. I'm still using the same ones. You can make him longer, or you can make him as I'm making him. So now you're going in to end the body. Now we're going to make these little things that come out. So you want to loop it around, so now on your hook you see four loops. Take a rubber band like this. And all those rubber bands on the rubber band. Now we have one. And you can stick it on right here. You can make it whatever direction you want it to be. Now we're going to make the second one. Now I'm gonna place the rubber bands for the hands, make the hands and the legs. So now I'm gonna do it four times. And then you're gonna take one black rubber band. And you're going to loop it so that it's two loops. And you want to pull all the four rubber bands over one rubber band that I looped twice. And put it over. And we'll do this four times. I'll show you one leg. Well, two legs, and then I'll fast forward from there. I'm gonna pull this over. This over. So now we have two. Like this. You can make it longer. Sometimes it's easier if it's shorter. Now you're gonna take this, and it's just gonna be single. So it looks like that. In this video, I'm gonna do it like shorter. Because usually his legs are really tiny. As you see, whenever right here, it appears to be like really loose. That's the hard thing, to make it really tight. And it shouldn't be too tight, but yeah. Now we're gonna do the same thing again. And I will fast forward from here.
We'll be right back.
did both arms and both legs. I will be doing the eyes now. And it's sort of hard because for me, I have to go through all four holes. So I will show you one if I can. Otherwise, I'll fast forward. So basically what I will be doing is just going through these two holes and doing the same on the other one. So I'm going to fast forward from here. Okay, there. I have both of my eyes. Now, like this. Now I will put them on the loom. And it's different because they're not beads. So, you want to put both of the band, like both of the sides on these two pegs, like this. Push it down if you can. And it's sort of hard. But if you were using beads, you wouldn't normally put it on like you normally do. I will fast forward. Now I have to do the bands for the stomach so that the stomach isn't all floppy. And now I will just put the capping band down here. And now we can get to looming. So you want to go underneath the capping band. Roll this up. This. Do the same over here. Do it forward, go up, now you want to go up the side. You do not want to take any rubber bands from here, you just want to take the bottom rubber band. And if you want, you can take off the capping band, but just the capping band. Do not like stretch it too much. After you at least loomed it up to here. Or farther. Now I want to loom it up to here. Now you have all these bands stacked up on each other. And now you need to get all the way to the top band that's down here this time. And I will fast forward since my bands are a little bit tighter. here, get the bottom band, loop it forward. You can adjust the eye if you want to. Get the bottom band, loop forward. Get the bottom band, don't bother about these. Just get the bottom band. Loop it all the way up here. Bottom band and loop it up. Now you want to get the middle. Don't get any other bands. Don't get these blue ones. Just get the bottom band. Loop it up. So now we've got all this done. And now we will connect it all together by taking any color band, whichever one you chose, to stop it off. Now I will take off my bands. Now we will go like that. So basically what I did was taking the band behind it like this, and I went like that. And I don't like these, my bands are like really strong, so what I like to do is just put a clip right here so that it won't fall apart, but it'll still be right there. And as you see, there's no arms, so now we will be placing on the arms. This one is a titch smaller than this one because I did less bands, but we will put on the arms now. So if you see this band, you can do this band or you can do the blue band, whichever one you're more comfortable with. I'll stretch this blue band out like this, since I want to use it. Now I'm going to take one of the arms, stick it through the blue band or whichever band you're using at the top, make the same knot. This. And stick it in the back. And since I have my clip right there, I like to put it at the bottom of it. Stick it on there. And make sure it's in there, like that. It's like that. It looks loose, but it'll be tighter once I get the second arm on. And I'm gonna get the second blue band, stretch it out. And now you got your little echo. Bye, hope you enjoyed my video.